Chicago calling about Amber and the line of Love and Hip Hop. I would think that maybe Amber might want to go talk to the producers of Love and Hip Hop and maybe find out why they let her go. Because when I read the story, I felt that maybe it was because she had no real storyline. Her story was based off of Miles, her not knowing Miles was gay. Well, now she knows he's gay. So now what does she have to talk about? So I think that's probably more the reason than Matt, Milan complaining about her or saying whatever he's been saying off on social media.
By the way, Geneva, you have a point, because the last thing producers want to do is take somebody off a show when there's a hot storyline, and if it's true about Milan, that's all the more reason to keep her. So right. It sounds more likely that she kind of just got played out.
It seems like she was more of a side player all along,
right.
Than she thought.
It was
she
like
thought she was the main character.
Right.